another little circuit, three push presses, and I tell you, these round heads are really hard to control. The handles are bent, so they don't fit well in your hands, so it's tough. Rope climbing, that's tough stuff. And finished, so went back to vertical rope pull-ups, finished with recline rope pull-ups, short on time, trying to crank it out quick. So that's the kind of stuff I'll be bringing to you in the Real Man Muscle Building course. And I'm gonna hit one more set on the Prowler, head home, dinner with the family, chill out, put my daughter to sleep, and once everybody else goes to bed, I head back and do some of the work on the wild world of the internet. All right, undergroundstrengthcoach.com. Sound off on the forum, guys. Let me know what you want to see. I'll put that shit together, yo. All right, later.